and try and leave. Are you surprised to see me? Well, you shouldn't be.
You know what you did. Don't act like you don't know. So funny. Yeah. I found her. You didn't think I would. Do you not understand how angry you made me? The lengths that I go when I am so fucking pissed off. Well, it's kind of unbelievable. Yeah. So I decided to look her up, find out where she worked. Showed up at the place. And I waited. And I waited. And I waited. Do you realize how long her workday is? I had time to have a full lunch and still be waiting. Well, let's say it was worth the wait. Yeah. Well, I could show you. Is that okay? I got these nice, they're small heels. And they fit me so perfectly. 8.5. And, you know, about the size of a face, a little bit longer maybe. I saw her coming out of the office, walking down those wonderful, beautiful stairs. And I couldn't help it. I tripped her. Watched her tumble. It was beautiful. And just so I wouldn't get caught, I decided to pull her up. Pretend that I was a friend and not a foe. She didn't recognize me. Which was in my favor, to be honest. Because if she knew who I was, I'm sure she would have ran. But nope. She didn't. So I grabbed her by her hair and I dragged her off behind the building where there are no security cameras because I had plenty of time to check. And no one was around. And I took my heel. And I just kept pounding her face in. Over. Until it was a bloody pulp. I have no idea if anyone found her. Not even sure she can see. I did a lot of damage. But I didn't end it there. No. I stood on her shoulders. And with both hands, I grabbed her hair. And I pulled. And I pulled. And I pulled. Until it all ripped out of her scalp. Yeah. I'm pretty gruesome. But I protect my heart. You've known this. You're technically the one who did this to her, not me. And you know what? You really piss me off. We had so such a good thing going. It was beautiful and magical. And you left me. You left me for her. I should have known something was going on. I actually did. I called you out on it. You said, "No, there's nothing to worry about." You lied to me. And I thought what we had was real. So you know what I'm going to do to you, honey? Oh, I'm going to have so much fun with you. Maybe I'll carve your heart out and stomp on it, since that's what you did to me. Figuratively, but I'll do it quite literally. Or maybe, well, maybe I'll carve my name over and over again, all over your body. That way I'm forever engraved in you, and you'll never be able to forget about me. Doesn't that sound so enticing? I think so. Or maybe I'll keep you hostage inside my home. And only let you come out and play when I want you to. You'll be under my complete and utter control. Oh, that would be so, so amazing. You know what else? So amazing. All those beautiful times we had together. We really did. If you think about it, we were together for so many years. We were young and in love. And who am I kidding? I'm still so very much in love with you. You're perfect. You're beautiful inside and out. I don't want to hurt you. I just want to love you forever. Now that the girl is out of our way, what do you say? Will you take me back? Please? Please? I'm so sorry. I can make it right. I'll never do anything like that again. Just stay with me. Come back to me. I'll show you what true love really is. You'll never have to worry about me. And you know what I'm like. You know I only have eyes for one person, and that person is you. I love you so, so much. I would literally do anything for you. And I think I proved that with her. Think about all those beautiful memories we have together. Nights on the beach watching the sunset and staring up at the constellations. Random surprise dinner dates. Watching amazing movies and, oh also horrible movies, and then talking about how much it sucked after. Trying new places. Traveling. Discovering new hobbies together. I've only ever done something like that with you. And I don't want to lose that. I don't ever want to lose that. I will do everything in my power to get you to come back into my arms and to love me. What do I need to do? Please, just tell me. I'll take care of you forever and ever. And you won't have to worry about a single thing. Heck, I'll get a job that supports us both, and you won't ever have to work a day in your life. Give me another chance, please. Who else do you know will cover you in kisses? Crazy enough to do what I did to get you back. Yeah, just me. Please, just tell me. What must I do to be back with you? You're amazing and awesome and everything I've ever wanted. Your heart is so pure and good. You are my better half, and I want you back. I'll protect you from everything. I'll clean the house. I'll do the laundry. I'll cook. I'll work. You won't have to lift a finger. I'll do everything for you. And I will do anything for you. Just come back to me. Please, just come back to me. I'm just so lost without you. See what I do when we're not together? I'm not proud of who I was in that moment. I had to do what I had to do to get you back. And don't think I wouldn't do it again if you decide to move on without me. I'll keep doing it until you come back. Because we are soulmates.